shortly before she died, she was reported to have shown up unannounced at the German embassy in Beirut with a child she claimed to be her own.
Hier vorgeht.